Moira Lacambra once again, your singer-songwriter and ultimate slaymate of Star Magic. Tonight, let's connect with TVB Connect's charming striker of Parañaque, Kobie Brown! Find out what Kobie has to share about his early showbiz days before he became known for his role as Josh Alonzo in Teen Clash, his athletic excellence in basketball, his mad DJ skills, and his musical prowess in the upcoming Tabing Ilog, the musical adaptation. Enjoy! Hello mga kapamilya! My name is Moira Lacambra, and today we have here with us one of the newest handsome faces in the industry, ang charming striker ng Parañaque. Let's give it up for Kobie Brown.
Hello mga kapamilya! Ako po si Kobie Brown. What's up?
How are you,
Moira?
Hello.
You are. Ayos lang ako. I'm so happy to be here today.
Mm-hmm. I want to dig a little deeper with your personal life. Can you tell us about your childhood? Kung saan ka lumaki?
So grabe yung childhood ko. Lumaki ako sa Manchester, yes. Sa UK. Mm-hmm. Three siblings ako sa gitna. And as a kid, we moved around a lot. Mm-hmm. Talagang three countries I moved to, UK, Philippines, then America, and then I came back here, mga 2015. So that's how my life has been, always moving, going different places, very international, and athlete din ako dati. Yeah. That's something that brought me so much happiness, and really gave me confidence as a person.
So ano yung reason kung bakit kayo nag-move from places to places?
First of all, my dad before sa UK, may isang business siya, parang carpenting and stuff. And unfortunately, he lost that business. We would move to like my grandparents' house. We wouldn't really know why, but it's because my dad was trying to find jobs.
Oh, yeah.
Eventually, my dad talked to my mom, at sabi niya, what if like the kids just moved to the Philippines, na lang. And then one thing turned to another. My brother moved to America, sa LA. Then we moved to America. We weren't supposed to move there, right? We were supposed to stay there 1 month, but then we eventually stayed for a year, student visa sa America, and that's how it all happened. It was basically because my dad lost a business of his before. But pero ngayon, I'm happy with the way things
here
turned out. Oh. Yeah. If that didn't happen, maybe, who knows?
Yeah.
Wala ako dito sa showbiz.
Well, can you say that you moving here in the Philippines is mostly because you wanna do show business?
No. Kasi dati, hindi ako gusto mag-artista.
Talaga?
Gusto ko maging athlete. Dati, football player. Actually, yung mom ko, she would make me do VTRs and stuff for a bit, but hindi ko gusto talaga. Mm-hmm. But after, when I came back, 2016, I started doing VTRs again. Mga 2019, I got the chance to model for my tito, si Paul Cabral. And after that, di ko alam, parang I gained confidence in myself. I started trying out more VTRs. And then pandemic hit, auditions happened for PBB. And I thought, you know, why not?
Yes.
Give it a try. 1 minute audition sa Kumu. Anything could happen. And grabe, I'm gonna cry.
Wow.
Hanggang ngayon, I still don't believe na I'm here. It's so much happened, and I'm just grateful for this opportunity to be sitting here right now, to be talking to you, to be doing all this.
You're meant to be here where you are now. Pero syempre, let's go back to your PBB experience. How was your experience inside the house?
Sobrang masaya po. Mahirap din. Natcha-challenge ako talaga. In every aspect, through my mind, body, like physical activity as well. Pero ang dami akong natutunan. You know, I hope you're watching this, Kuya, and I really hope I'm making you proud. And I miss you po so much.
Aww, that's so cute.
Well, I'm sure Kuya is very proud of you and everything that you have achieved now. But I'm sure marami rin taong proud with everything that you have accomplished in life. So let's just talk a little about you and Andy. How are you guys?
Wait, what? Wala naman sa script to, ah. Yeah, joke lang. We're really good po. Mm-hmm. Like, as in, sobrang blooming.
Wow.
Really, friendship namin po. Mm-hmm. I met her sa PBB house, yeah. Pero hanggang ngayon po, sobrang close kami.
Thank you.
I'm so happy to have her in my life, especially dito sa showbiz industry, yung journey ko sa showbiz industry. I wouldn't want to do it with anyone else.
Oh, that's so cute!
I really love working with her. Talaga.
Wow.
She makes me so happy, so mas confident ako kapag nandyan siya.
Wow, that's so cute! Ano ba naman to? I feel so old. You just mentioned that you feel confident when she's there. And whenever you work with her, syempre, I want to ask then, what are the values that you have learned during this full duration of your career?
I would say one is growth. It really takes time here. You know, it really takes time to hone your craft.
Yeah.
Ako, I'm still not there. I'm still not at that level of the veterans, of the people who have been here so long. But you know, every day I'm growing,
yes.
Little by little.
Getting there.
And sana, one day I can unlock my full potential. I am learning so much. Ang dami akong natutunan sa mga veterano na artista, sa mga staff and crew din dito,
yes.
People behind the camera, malaki yung respeto sa mga staff dito po. Another one would be hard work. Hard work pays off here talaga.
Correct.
But you have to wait for your time.
Well, what's your ultimate goal?
I want to make everything that I do good and something that I'm proud of and happy with. You know.
Well, what pushes you to thrive
me?
And do those things and excel in your craft?
I just want to shout out to them, but the fans. The fans really push me to keep doing my best, to keep striving harder. Kasi I won't be here without you guys. Someone else that really pushes me is yung mom po. Ma, I love you, and I hope you're proud of me, din ma.
Aw, that's so
I really cool. Love you.
I'm sure she's very proud of you. Yung mga nanay natin, they're always our backbone, pushing us to do this,
rock.
Do that. Oh, especially on times na kinakabahan tayo or we feel like hindi tayo capable to do things. Done a lot of actings na rin during these past few months. So, how was your experience acting?
Naalala ko yung first acting workshop ko with Derek Ryan. Shout out to you po. Ang galing mo.
Derek Ryan Carlos.
Oh, po, Derek
yes,
Ryan
oh
Carlos.
My God.
wow. my first scene that I ever did sa so Zoom lang po kasi
workshop.
Yeah, so
the
workshop.
Did
you did
also,
the
yeah.
Workshop then. The first one I did was from this movie. It's called Nobody Knows I'm Here.
Yes.
So we have to find yung main objective,
yes.
And everything like that.
The chobak technique.
The chobak technique. Told me to sing a song and I was very nervous. I was very nervous, like sobrang kita sa camera.
I'm so curious though, what song did you sing and can you?
I think I sang Fly Me to the Moon.
Oh my God. Alright, give us a sample. Sample.
Okay. Fly me to the moon. Let me play among the stars. Let me see what spring is like on a Jupiter and Mars.
Wow! Oh my gosh.
It's my favorite dahil sa lolo ko.
Oh, for your lolo.
Yeah. Favorite song.
But before we wrap this up, ano bang meaning ng Tatak Star Magic para sa iyo?
Inspire our fellow kapamilyas out there. Inspire them through our and bring them joy, love and hope with our talents, with our acting, with our singing, with our hosting, with our voices din. And you know, I'm grateful to be able to have this platform.
Well, I'm sure marami ka pang may inspire na tao with the things that you do with your acting. And you should sing more because you sing really well. But thank you so much, Kobie, for being here with us today. Maraming salamat. I hope you enjoyed and I wish you all the best with your career.
Thank you, Ate Moira. Thank you so much, mga kapamilyas out there. I love you.
Let's give it up for Kobie Brown.
Charming indeed. With his boy next vibes, that's Kobie Brown, kapamilya. And we can't wait to see Kobie shine on stage this month at Peta's Tabing Ilog, the musical. Kobie may be a showbiz newcomer, but numerous opportunities have already blessed his career. This is the Tatak Star Magic Celebrity Conversations exclusively on Star Magic's YouTube channel, hosted by yours truly, Moira Lacambra. Don't forget to hit like and subscribe.